to maintain. You got to stay calm, and that's what it's all about. You know, executing pitch after pitch. Find your rhythm. I think it was key for me that I was able to get some quick outs, and that allowed me to go deep into the game.
You had talked a lot about how you were working on your fastball command at the alternate site. How improved was that for you compared to your first two starts of the season?
Y como mencionaste, ¿verdad? Que en el campamento alterno había trabajado especialmente con el comando de tu recta. ¿Qué tan satisfecho te sentiste hoy con esos ajustes que hiciste y qué te permitieron hacer?
Muy, muy satisfecho. Tuve buen control. La pude dominar a mi manera. Claro, está, vieron unos cuantos contactos fuertes y otros de hit. Pero gracias a Dios lo que pude controlar fue lo que trabajé y me siento súper satisfecho y lo que hay que seguir trabajando, manteniendo el enfoque para seguir igual en toda la temporada.
Yeah, very satisfied with the fastball command and the results tonight. Like you said, it's something I worked at the alternate site, and I think I was able to do that tonight. Command my fastball, use that command to set up my pitches. Of course, there were some hard hit balls, soft hit balls, but you know that's what the game is about. Just want to keep the focus and keep the rhythm going the rest of the season.